Ankeny Centennial on the road in Sioux City, taking on East, the Black Raiders. Second half, 4th and 18, Peyton Good buying some time, hits Chase Shuddy at the 2. That's how you convert 4th down. What a play. Very next play, Good on the sneak, easy touchdown. That increases the Centennial lead to 17-0, and the Jags roll. Big win on the road, 30-0 over Sioux City East.